United Airlines preparing to part ways with nearly 600 employees who chose not to comply with its vaccine mandate. The airline says the employees account for less than 1% of its U.S.-based workforce, and it's celebrating the fact that more than 99% did comply. United giving workers 7 weeks to get vaccinated or to apply for medical or religious accommodation.